Some call Americans who oppose mass immigration racist. Well, I've fought for civil rights all my life, and I oppose mass immigration. Because immigration accounts for 40% of the decline in the employment of black men, and because foreign workers take American jobs and depress wages. Wanting what's fair for Americans isn't racist, it's common sense. When are our leaders going to use common sense and stand up for us? Paid for by the Coalition for the Future American Worker.